Hello students, today there is a good news for you that in DRDO captain the notification for MTS vacancy has been posted or issued by the DRDO. It has been a very good news for you because the number of posts that will excite you, that is 1817 post, there is a vacancy that has been released. And if I will give you the information, there is a vacancy in SC category 163, in ST category 140, in OBC category 536, in EWS category 188, and in general category 849 seats. So total, all in all, you have 1817 seats. And the tentative date is to apply the form is from the 23rd December of this month. You can apply the online form, you can start the online form, and it will end up to 23rd January 2020. And the date for tier 1 examination is still not notified, it will be notified later on. And if we will talk about the age limit is very simple, that is in between 18 to 25 years. It means you should be minimum of 18 years and maximum of 25 years. If you will exceed 25 years and if you will lessen than 18 years, you will not be eligible to appear in this particular examination. And the educational qualification is very simple, that is class 10 pass or ITI equivalent degree you have. Either you have an ITI degree or either you have a degree just of matriculation, you are eligible for this post. If we will talk about the pattern of examination, in CBET 1, there is a reasoning, maths and general awareness. The reasoning number of questions 35, maths number of questions 35 and general awareness 30. Total all in all 100 questions. And if you will qualify the tier 1 examination, you will be called for tier 2, in which the pattern is general science 40 questions, general math 40 questions and general English 20 questions. So this is all about the pattern of the examination. So this is a good news for you. So I have thought that I should give you that particular news. As the notification has been released, you can go on the official websites of DRDO and just download the notification. So thank you for today. Just do hard labor and crack the MTS examination. Thanks.